So, sehr schön. Rufen wir wieder Bandline an. Ring, ring. That bird will carry anyone past the gap. It never says no. When I was younger, it gave me a lift. It took an hour. But this bird never once thought of giving up. Cherish this bird. Well, are you cherishing? Cherish harder. Good. Sounds like you're near Undine's house. Hey, we should go visit Undine. I'm right here. I love when a plan comes together. Nihihi. So, Müllhalde. The garbage dump? So many great things come from there. The only reason I have modern technology is cause all of the human junk that flows from the surface. Plus, it's a great place to meet girls. Ja, okay. Is a DVD case for an enemy. Desperate claw marks over the edges. Ring, ring. Wait, don't quote me on that one. The cooler is empty. Gut, wir können keine Astronomie mehr mitnehmen. A beat-up desktop computer. The inside is empty. You rest your hand on the rusted bike. It's on raises a point of despair. Was sagt sie hier? Ring, ring. That's where I met Alphas for the first time. I was looking for cool swords when I saw her. Standing there, staring into the abyss. She looked pretty, contemplative. So I asked her where she thought the abyss led to. She looked up at me, shocked, and went red in the face. But I'm scary, so I'm used to that kind of stuff. Then she kept explaining all her different theories. She went on for hours. I was so captivated. After that, I kept running into her. And now we are friends. Yeehaw. Oh my god, don't make me tell the story again. Jo. Und hier ist der ganze andere Schrott. Ein Washua und hier sind wir ja gelandet. Those flowers? One day they just started to grow there. I swear, it's like they have a mind of their own. That's a ridiculous thought. I clean off all the trash and arrange it into symmetrical piles. It's hard work, but somebody has to do it. I clean off all the trash. Ja. Es ist besser, wenn man sauberen Müll hat. Hm? Gut, dann geht es jetzt wieder ab Richtung Cotlands. Dam-di-dam-di-dam. Dass wir jetzt hier auch wieder ein bisschen Progress machen, noch in der Aufnahmesession. Wing wing. Napster Blue's family used to run this farm, but they've all passed on to different jobs since there's not much business here. Them and their cousin stayed behind to run the family farm, but no one sees their cousin for a long time. Now Napster Blue's all alone. Be nice to them, okay? Wing wing. Cherish this ghost. Wing wing. That's Napster Blue's house. They kind of keep to themselves, but that's a good ghost. I try to be a good neighbor, but I think they're scared of me. Come on, what's so scary about a good natured invite to wrestle? Wing wing. They are incorporeal anyway. Ja, mit einem Geist kann man nicht wresteln, weil er halt keinen Körper hat. Wing wing. Hey, that's the store of Gerson, the Hammer of Justice. The toughest monster that ever lived. He fought in the war between humans and monsters, and he survived. He's a real hero. Are you gonna buy something? Vielleicht. Wing wing. That river connects to Snowden and Hotland. If you need to get from one place to another, jump in. Look, that's all we got for public transport, okay? Ja, das ist der Undertale-Bus. Die Undertale-Buslinie. Wing wing. A feed of echo flowers. They babble back and forth to each other. Until their words become meaningless noises. Creepy, huh? Stop calling me from that creepy room. Jo. Also gehen wir weiter. Oh ja, jetzt kommt ja noch Tammy Village. Was hat sie hierzu zu sagen? Wing wing. Once you get familiar with this room, you don't even need to light up the mushrooms. I mean, the path to Tammy Village is never lit up here. But where would you want to go there? It's down south if you want to avoid it. Ja, noch ein Hinweis, wie wir Tam Village finden. Wing wing, there's no response. Ja, lassen wir Tammy mal Tammy sein. Hi, hoi, I'm Tammy and this is Tammy. This is my brother Tammy. This is my friend Tammy. Welcome to Tam's Shop. Deep History of Tam. Wing wing. Once you get familiar with this room, you don't even need to light up the lanterns. Yeah. Whatever. So, dann gucken wir mal, dass wir schnell hier durchkommen. Sonst haben wir hier wirklich gar keinen Fortschritt mehr. So, das nochmal an und dann sind wir auch schon raus. Ring, ring. That's where I first talked to you. Weren't you super terrified? I practiced that monologue all the time in the mirror. Undine. I mean, no I don't. Oh, I was just going to ask, do you want to practice monologues together? No, I don't. Attention everyone, I'm going to open the fridge. Do you have a monologue for everything? ja. Fields of flowers whispering everybody's hopes and dreams. Yeah, it fills me with power. Wing wing. Yeah. Wing wing. This room? That sure was a tense scenario. I just wanted to help that poor kid, but I thought if I tried, you'd attack me. Thankfully, you ended up saving them. Ja. Da hat er nichts mehr zu sagen. Oh ja, er hier, der fehlt ja noch. Bah. Today's most monsters those appreciate what makes puzzles great. Nowadays, puzzles are nothing but lasers and moving rocks. Bah. There's no art in that actually mindless schlock. It's just timing-based drivel. Give me something that challenges the deepest reaches of my mind. You are young. You've signaled hope. Gah. Here. Try solving this pushing puzzle. So, what are you waiting for? Ich gehe einfach weiter. Habe ich das Rätsel gelöst? So, what are you waiting for? What? What are you doing? You are pushing it all wrong. Bah, forget it. This generation is really hopeless. Bah. 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 Okay. Bah. Never mind. Okay, dieser Gumba ähnlich aussehende Stein. Wing wing. Oh my god, wasn't this room the best? Like when I decided to not do that boring monologue and when then went totally off the cuff. Or when I almost killed you with spares. Or when I almost killed you with more spares. Oh man, I should have taken photos. Think about how cute a little scrapbook would be. Das Gesicht von Andine ist creepy. Now I want a scrapbook of my fight too. Let's start a photo company for boss fights. One week later, sample glossies in the mail. We leave the memories. Wing wing. Going off the cuff? It helped that I completely forgot the words to my monologue anyway. Was erzähle ich hierzu zu sagen? This is where Elder Puzzler likes to stand. It's important to respect our puzzling roots. Yeah, someone else has to care, so I don't have to. But Undyne, don't you like tradition? I worked in an office pushing blocks for a month. My respect for block puzzle was depleted by corporate life. What? You threw away my dream life, the life of a simple salaryman. commuting every day on a train full of spikes. I won't tell him that's not how it works. Undyne, did you really have an office job? Well, it was more of a community service thing. That's Undyne, always helping out the community. Yep, totally of my own volition there. Good. Ring, ring, there's no response. Okay. Ich glaube, den Fortschritt können wir heute vergessen, so langsam wie ich gerade bin. Ring, ring. This is where I was cashing you. But you got a phone call, so I had to wait. Oh, that was me. What? What were you even calling about? I was just saying we would all hang out. As I was trying to kill them? Well, nobody starts as great friends. Ring, ring. Nobody starts as great friends, huh? That's the rule. Well, you are gonna end as my great friend. No, not the flattery suplex. Yeah. Wing wing. I can't believe Papyrus Brother was sleeping. I was counting on him to stop you. He's gotten really out of shape. He tires easily. Lately he's been napping over 7 hours a night. He's napping himself into an early grave. I agree, your brother needs to... Wait, isn't that just called sleeping? Undyne, no, not you too. Wait, Papyrus, when do you sleep? I'm usually too busy to sleep, why? Well, I was just thinking, if you're not using that cool carpet, can I have it? Ja, wie jetzt alle ihr Bett wollen. So, der Pond ist immer noch da. Wing wing. Thank God for that water cooler, huh? Actually, you can thank Alphas. She put it there just for me. Now I can take a drink on the way to her lab. Though, usually I'm not wearing 100 pounds of armor. Thanks for giving me that water, I guess. Jo. Wing wing. What? While guards are blocking the way? Then I tell them to... Well, nothing, I guess. I already told them to seek out and destroy you, and I can't just tell them I've changed my mind. You see, Alphas showed me these animations about humans, so I can learn their weaknesses. And one of them is about this human that, well, suffice to say, they can control people's minds. Surprised? I know your kind's hidden power. Anyway, I told my crew that if I ever defended a human, I must be under some kind of mind control and to disregard everything that I tell them. So sorry, but my hands are tied. By the way, that animation is really good. I'm not going to tell them to let you by. Okay. Machen wir noch wenigstens ein bisschen Progress, indem wir in das Labor gehen. There's some strange interference. Ja, da kommen wir nicht hoch und wir werden beobachtet. It's you. Jo. It's too dark to see near the walls. It's too dark to see near the walls. It's too dark. Okay. Hallo. Oh, my God. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. Wir haben so einen Haufen Zeit verschwendet. Was treibst du hier? I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's all messy and... Toller Auftritt. Ja. Yeah, I'm Dr. Alphas. I'm Escor's Royal Scientist. So, jetzt kennen wir auch Alphas. But, I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've been observing your journey through my console. Also hat sie die ganzen Kameras aufgestellt. Your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on a screen tot really makes you root for them. So, now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. On our way right to Escor's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. Wie sie dabei guckt. A long time ago, I met a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. You know, like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments, like anti-human combat features. Sehr toll. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a tensy mistake by doing so, and now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst of human blood. Tolles kleines Problem. But hopefully we won't run into him. Did you hear something? Oh no. Oh yes. Welcome, beauties. Today's Quiz Show. Ja, Metaton. Darf ich vorstellen? Vielleicht kommt dem einen oder anderen von euch Metaton bekannt vor. Ich verrate das erst später. Game Show. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for our wonderful contestant. Never played before? Gorgeous. No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or you die. Metaton attacks. Ja, und wie Alphys da ängstlich daneben steht. Und die Musik ist krass. Achtet jetzt während dem Kampf mal auf Alphys. Check Metaton. Check Metaton. Attack 30 Defense 255. His Metal Body renders him invulnerable to attack. Let's start with the easy one. What's the price for answering correctly? So, D. More questions. Right, sounds like you get it. Also achtet auf Alphys, die sagt uns nämlich die Antworten vor. Metaton. Cry. Swimming is against the rules. Here's your terrific prize. What's the king's full name? C. Escor Dreamer. Correct, what a terrific question. The quiz show continues. The quiz show continues. Spare. Enough about you, let's talk about me. What are robots made of? B. Metal and magic. Too easy for you, huh? The quiz show continues. Spare. Here's another easy one for you. Two trains train A and B, blah 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 blah. Okay, Alphys kann das sehr schnell ausrechnen. Wonderful, I'm astounded. The quiz show continues. Spare. Don't count on your victory. How many flies are in this jar? Ah, sagt Alphys. Also ja. Correct, you are lucky. The quiz show continues. Let's play memory game. What monster is this? Das ist mies. Alle würden sagen, es ist Froggit, aber es ist Metaton in einem Froggit-Shirt. I'm so glad that you remembered. The quiz show continues. But can you get this one? Would you smooch a ghost? Ja, wie Alphys da auch guckt, wie der Timer hochzieht. Heck yeah. Great answer, I love it. Das hat übrigens einen Grund, warum er fragt, ob wir Geister mögen. Here's a simple one. How many letters in the name Metaton? Yeah, of course, that was easy for you. The quiz show continues. Time to wake out the big guns. In dating simulation video game Mew Mew Kissy Cutie, what is Mew Mew's very cute? Oh, I know this one. In the fourth capture, everyone is used by the ice cream for all events, but it's slave labor, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Alphys geht voll ab hier. A message about friendship and Alphys, Alphys, Alphys. You aren't helping our contestant, are you? Oh, you should have told me. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer too. Who does Dr. Alphys have a crush on? Wir sollen nicht antworten, aber wir wissen es genau. An sein. See, Arthur, I told you, it's obvious. Even the human figured it out. Yes, she scrolls her name in the margins of her notes. She names programming variables after her. Ja, die anderen Variablen. She writes stories of them together. Sharing a domestic life. Formula of crush 101%. Marching of error 1%. Well, well. With Dr. Alphys helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this, but this was just a pilot episode. Next up, more drama. More romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings. Und wie sich da Metatron jetzt verkrümelt. Well, that was certainly something. The space behind the wall is only a few feet wide. Also hat sich Metatron die ganze Zeit da hinten versteckt. That last question, he wasn't supposed to ask that one. Als ob Alphys gewusst hatte, welche Frage er stellt. Wait. Let me give you my phone number. Then maybe if you need help, I could... Where did you get that phone? It's ancient. It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. Das klingt nicht nach den Sachen, die man mit einem Telefon tun sollte. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting, items, it's got a keychain. I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we are officially friends. I'm going to the bathroom. Bist du da nicht gerade erst hergekommen? Yellow feet are tapping just behind the door. It's a bathroom sign für Dinosaurier. Ja gut, den... Das neue Handy zeige ich euch dann das nächste Mal. Wir speichern jetzt einfach. Nachdem wir jetzt Metatron kennengelernt haben. So, und dann würde ich sagen, gibt es jetzt erstmal wieder einen Cut. Also, bis gleich.